Wow, I bet Papa Smurf will just flip over these smurfy new designs. I'll have this leak fixed in no time, Papa Smurf.
Why, thank you, Eddie. I wouldn't want to smurf through the winter with a hole in my roof.
Papa Smurf, Papa Smurf, I finally smurfed it. Hello, architect. I'm sorry, Handy, but I couldn't wait to show Papa Smurf my latest design.
What have you smurfed this time, architect?
A masterpiece that'll turn Architect Smurf into a household name. Smurf-tacular, isn't it?
That's for sure, but what is it?
It's our new storage silo, and it's loaded with super smurfy time-saving extras.
I'm sure it is, architect, but it's not exactly what I had in mind.
Oh, maybe it'd be better if we simplified it, Papa Smurf.
But
just a little change here?
Yes, and a tad off over there.
And a simple adjustment over here.
But Papa Smurf?
Yep, that should smurf it.
Yes, now that's a smurfy silo. What do you think, architect?
But Papa Smurf, it's just like the old one.
What's wrong with that?
What's the use?
Well, what smurfed into him?
All I ever get to design are everyday mushroom houses. I've just got to design something that's never been smurfed before. What? No! Ow, 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 ow!
Crazy ideas, but this time you've outsmurfed yourself. It's brilliant.
Does this mean you'll help me?
You bet I will.
Welcome aboard, partner.